With me now, the reigning Intercontinental Champion, Shawn Michaels. During the past month, we have witnessed an incredible turn of events in your life. Conspicuous by her absence, your manager, Sensational Sherry, who right now is recovering from injuries she suffered during a confrontation you had with Marty Jannetty. And many believe it was you, to save yourself, who pulled Sensational Sherry in front of a charging
Marty. That is a bold-faced lie.
Well, nonetheless, without your manager, less than 2 weeks ago, you captured the Intercontinental title from what seemed to be an invincible British Bulldog, Davey Boy Smith. And tonight, here at the Survivor Series, you face a man many believe is the greatest scientific wrestler of all time, Bret the Hitman Hart. And he is indeed a fighting champion. During his short tenure, he has defended the title more than any man in World Wrestling Federation history.
You want to talk history there, Sean Mooney? Let's talk a little history, okay? Who is the man that beat Bret Hart at SummerSlam for the Intercontinental title?
Well, the British Bulldog.
That's right. Now, who is the man that defeated the British Bulldog quite easily, I might add, to become the new WWF Intercontinental Champion?
Well, you did. Everyone
knows. That's right, me. Now, for all you mathematical geniuses out there, one and one make two. Two belts. See, when I signed for this match, Hitman, I knew I had nothing to lose and everything to gain. Your belt's on the line. Mine stays right here. So tonight, all over the world, the last thing the people will hear is, ladies and gentlemen, Shawn Michaels, the Intercontinental Champion and new World Wrestling Federation Champion, has left the building.
A very confident Shawn Michaels, the reigning Intercontinental Champion, on his way to the ring. It's champion versus champion.